the truth. So then how are we to define something so subjective, living under the same roof? So yeah, these battles of wills, they beg for some proof of right versus wrong. Your approach is better than mine, though it's working for you. All I feel is disconnection. Your religion is my religion, my humble opinion is yours. This does not feel like love. Your conviction is my conviction, and I'd like to know what we see through the lens of love. So we're locked in a stalemate with you in your corner, me dismayed in my eye. Now it's your religion, it's my religion, my humble opinion is yours. This does not feel like love. Your conviction is my conviction, and I'd like to know what we see. Thank you.